Hi, I'm Jay Prescott, Well Operations Engineer with District Operations Support for the Gulf of Mexico region of the Bureau of Safety and Environmental Enforcement, also known as BSEE. BSEE's Blowout Preventer Systems and Well Control Rule, or better known as the Well Control Rule, is a rule covering drilling operations and safety as a result of the Deepwater Horizon incident. In May 2017, Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke directed BSEE to review the Well Control Rule and propose revisions to reduce unnecessary regulatory burden without sacrificing safety. I served on the team that completed the review and proposed revisions. We know that there are many questions about the proposed revisions, so in this video, we will discuss blowout preventers and subsea accumulators. The original Well Control Rule required subsea, below water surface, accumulators to operate all blowout preventer, or BOP, stack components and had a delayed compliance date. Accumulators are vessels used to store volumes of hydraulic fluid under pressure. Accumulators function similar to air compressors used to inflate tires. However, instead of inflating tires, accumulators provide the force necessary to operate the rams. Rams are a set of valves on the BOP stack used to seal around or cut through drill pipe in order to control the flow of wellbore fluids and prevent pollution to the environment. In the original Well Control Rule, after April 29, 2021, BOPs would have to house the accumulator capacity located subsea for all BOP functions as well as a dedicated accumulator system that could not be shared. In the revised rule, subsea accumulators are required to operate or close critical functions only. Critical functions include each required shear ram, one pipe ram, ram locks, and unlatching of the LMRP connector. This revision allows for subsea accumulators to be properly designed for existing rigs and their design factors. If you have comments on the proposed rule, we encourage you to submit them online at www.regulations.gov during the open comment period. Thank you for your time and for your interest in America's energy future.